Hi there, and welcome back to Baldur's Gate 2.
It shall be.
Did we check all that? I guess we did. Yep, so let's walk up those stairs.
Consider it done.
I do consider it done.
I am ready.
You should look for traps.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Okay, apparently you found a few.
What do you need?
How about you disable them?
Fleet of foot and all that.
Disabled. 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 Can you pick any locks? Lockpick failed. Awesome. I wish I had a decent thief. All I have is Yoshimo. Great. No, not now. It worked. That's weird.
No patience for cities. Our stay had best be a short one.
You require my counsel, yes?
Yoshimo is willing.
Yeah, but is he able to? Apparently not. Fine. What's in here? History of M. I don't think that we need that. Dot plus one. Throwing dagger. Okay, all that stuff goes in here.
What is my task?
That's all? Who would you be? Aridrian. That's a difficult name.
I will do my best.
I know a discerning eye when I see one.
I understand I must give you access to my wares. My sources vary, and I will not name them. But if you wish to purchase, I am sure we come to an agreement. Alright, let's take a look at what you have. An excellent choice, my lord. You will find that I offer many things not to be found elsewhere in Elthkatla. And if they are, you'll not find them at the lower price. What do you have? Arrows plus two? That's mighty decent. Bullets plus two. A few wands. Potion of Master Thievery. You would need a lot of those. And some armor. That's nice. Glasses of Identification. That's a little rich for my blood. Okay. Anything we can sell? Do I want to sell the Sword of Chaos? Nah. Don't want to sell it. Well, I could sell those. I wish I could scroll in the container too. We didn't make much money here. Well, you know, just because I'm curious.
I know a discerning eye when I see one.
Where's that scroll of... Potion of Master Thievery. 420, yay. It's rather expensive.
And where shall I display my skill and expertise?
Try again.
You're right behind, right?
That's how it worked. What did we get? That's a wand of magic missile, I can see that. No shit, it's a wand of magic missile. Who would have guessed? Well, I guess I would have guessed. And that's all?
Wonders I have seen, but I save the best for you.
So I guess we actually lose some money here, but not much. Okay.
On my honor. Yes.
There's no other exit here. No. Will you be able to go down? Thank you.
Very well.
And out.
You must gather your part.
Before venturing forth, I know.
Wow, an adventurer.
Hi. You'd be the one I's watching for, aye? Uncle Galen told me to give you a bit of help to find some work. Listen up, eh? You're a mage or something, right? Well, me boys tell me there's this fellow named Medine in the government district. He's working for the Cowled Wizards and offering some job. I could take you to the edge of the slums if you want to check it out. Certainly. I'll look for this Medine in the government district. Okay then, make sure to stay close, cause I don't have time to wait for you. Well, like I'm in control or anything here. Here you be. I'm sure you can find the rest of the way from here, aye? Off we go. So is this where I can get the license to cast spells? Oh, dang it. Oh, that's convenient. Everything is already explored. The planar sphere. I remember that. Slaver stockade. Okay.
So, where to now, fearless leader?
I don't really know. I'm taking suggestions. I would suggest you get moving and decide on a plan. And never again say something like, don't rightly know, you sound like you were dropped as a child. Or kicked. I'm sorry, Havichablomi. I do not wish to cause undue strain on our party. I'm merely a bit stressed. No doubt you are as well. Think nothing of it, Jerry. It is understandable. Yes, but not acceptable. We are friends and should act as such. I apologize. What's a hero?
Done.
Okay, so let's go to the... Where the fuck is the government district? Here. Who are you? Do you want to mess with me? Amnes soldiers. Is that map all? Oh, that's also explored. Rondanal district, Wolova estate, Temple of Okeen, the prison, Firecam estate, government park, Council of Six building. Yeah, well, where do I find that guy? Is it somewhere in my journal? So the name was Medine. Medine. He's probably in the Council of Six building. I'm just guessing. What time is it?
In the name of the Council.
Be merry, friend.
Oh, hi. I don't drop weapons, fucker. But here we have Medine. Greetings, you are known to me. Or your deeds are known to those I serve. I think I should introduce myself. I am Medine and I represent one of the Masters of Aethkettler Order of the Cowled Wizards. And I represent one of the Masters of the Aethkettler Order of the Cowled Wizards. Okay. He seeks to employ in a matter of some urgency. Ah, the Cowled Wizards. They are the ones that arrested Imoen. I would be very interested in speaking to them about that. I do not know anything about that. I represent one of the wizards, as I said, a master Tolgerias. Perhaps you could speak to him of this Imoen? Very well. How do I go about meeting this Tolgerias fellow? He will be most pleased. Master Tolgerias can be found in the government building behind me. You may go within. Do not tarry over long, my friend. Okay. So that would be this building then, I guess. Everybody here? Let's get in. Tolgerias is the name. Casting spells, the game. Who are you? Oh, wrong button, sorry. Korax X-Hand. You don't sound like a mage. Cornel. No, that's not the name, right? Tolgerias, if I'm not mistaken. There, Tolgerias.
It shall be.
Great. What do you have to say?
I am one of the few who are chosen.
Yes, I see Medine has proven to be his faithful self as usual. How do you do, my lord, considering this city is so harsh on strangers, eh? Perhaps Medin has let slip a little of what it is about? No? Well, yes, I do have something I would like you very much to do, if you'd care to hear it.
First, I would like to know where Imuen is.
Imuen? The girl arrested along with the wizard. I do not have such inconsequential information on me, so put aside such demands.
Shall we press the matter? Or not? I think the most important thing is first to get the license to be allowed to cast spells in here. So we play along nicely. At least for the moment. If I must, but you put me in a difficult position asking for a commitment to a task I know nothing about.
Yes, it is a lot for even I to ask, eh? You are more capable of performing this task and it will conflict with none of your current loyalties.
Yeah, since I'm from outside of town, I have no loyalties in here. Except to the people that came in here with me.
And you would garner the goodwill of the Cold Wizards, not to mention a substantial reward.
Yeah, how about 20,000 gold pieces?
But if you are determined to refuse, I certainly cannot stop you.
I would know more of this reward before I agree.
The reward? Adventurers have much use for items the Cold Wizards hold. It is said that magic is so despised in Athkatla, for it has many uses. We will offer you an item of substantial magical power, as well as a good deal of gold coin. But again, I must have your word on the matter before I continue.
If that is how it must be, then I agree. You have my word.
Excellent. Your agreement means that the Coward Wizards shall hold you to your word. This matter must be handled with discretion and expediency. There is something that has been plaguing us for more than a week now, and has become quite alarming. You know of the prevailing attitude against magic here in Amiens? Well, among some it is even worse than that, a burning, palpable hatred. One particular man here in Athkatla has murdered two of our numbers in cold blood, is currently in hiding, and we need you to track the fellow down.
No shit.
Well, we have been unable to do so, much to our frustration. Cold wizards cannot be assaulted without repercussions, or it would lead to serious problems.
Who is this murderer then, and how am I supposed to track him down when you failed?
He is Veliga Korthala, last son of a wealthy family and a true brute. Ask around and you may discover if he's hiding in the city or someplace else. He has a home in the Docks district, or he may have fled to Umwa Hills. His friends and servants will not speak to us, but they may to you.
And just what am I supposed to do with this Veliga fellow once I find him? I am no murderer.
We will not ask that you commit any murder. We wish Veliga be delivered to us. That is all. He will likely resist, so if you must kill him, so be it.
Well, surely all murderers must be brought to task. I wonder what manner of justice the Coward Wizards would apply. It is something to consider.
But if you do kill him, I simply must have his body. Veliga must be delivered to us, whether he is dead or alive. You understand, yes?
Did you already have that? No, we didn't have that. Tell me more about this Veliga fellow. Who is he, and how am I supposed to find him where you failed? Oh wait, we already had that. La la la. Is there anything else I should know about?
There's nothing I can think of. Perform your promised task and the Coward Wizard shall be pleased.
Very well. I will hunt this murderer down and return him to you.
You gave your word, so I expect nothing less. I await the sight of this murderous body soon. Weird. Do we get permission to cast spells now?
Trouble out of you.
Probably not. Cornel, who are you?
Speak up, speak up!
What is it you wish? You are obviously out of place here, so unless you have pressing business, I am very busy and do not wish to be bothered by such as you. Might you help me? I have an interest in those taken by the cult wizards. What happens to those taken by the cult wizard is not for decent people to know. No magic user goes unknown and all may pass through here, but that information is not for you. Good day. Wait a second.
Speak up, speak up.
What's your purpose here? What branch of the government are you with? If it is any of your concern, I am settled with the clerical upkeep of mystical regulation. Magic is restricted in this land, and rightfully so. Mages are dangerous deviants. They're not. I have seen plenty of mages in the city, and they don't seem to have any trouble from the cult wizards. I am sure you are mistaken. The mages you speak of are either members of the cult wizards or have proven themselves worthy of a license to use their magics here in the city. So how does one become a member of the cult wizards then? One does not simply apply for membership. Once you are worthy of membership amongst the wizards, you will know. Well, then, what about the license? How does one get that? Well, for one, you must make a monetary sacrifice. After that, we allow you to use magic in the city. Should you prove to be deviant, you lose your rights. And just how much is this monetary sacrifice exactly? 5,000 gold pieces, no less. And should you prove unworthy of the risk to use magic in arm, your coin is not returned. I don't have that much coin. Then you must be careful not to use any magic. You must be careful not to use any magic you might have while within the city. Come back perhaps when you are better off. Now be gone. Great. Okay, so we have a quest, and we could buy our license here. We do not have the money though. Who the hell are you? Corain Axehand.
Is there a reason you are here? You should make an appointment to request an audience. Speak directly with Officer Rowanall.
Okay. He serves well as liaison to the nobility. Sorry to bother you, I was just looking around. As you will, but you may not be allowed access to some areas. This is the heart of the government after all. No shit. Jeremiah Jamtoes.
Rather outlandish folk to be wandering round here.
If I don't see someone in charge soon, I'm going to have a most unhalfling-like bout of temper. Okay, who are you? Bulana.
You are more than welcome in my sight.
Good business to you. Is there all that I can help you with? Who are you? I am the magistrate of Ethketla. Bulana Lanulin. Okay. Why, is that of interest to you? A friend of mine, Imran, was taken captive by the cult wizards for using magic in the city. Is there anything I can do to free her? I see, but your friend used magic within the city limits. You are aware that this is a violation of Amnish law? We do not allow magic users to go unchecked. But how long is she to be imprisoned? Imran is no evil sorceress. It has been our experience that magic corrupts. Did you see the result of your friend's battle in the promenade? An entire section collapsed. The coward wizards will have taken your friend for rehabilitation, and she will not be released until that process is completed. But Imran wasn't responsible for what happened in the promenade. There was another wizard. We got there at the end of the battle. Another wizard or your Imran, it matters not. She used magic. The coward wizards cannot stop to sort out who was directly responsible for the damage. Oh yeah? Kill them all, let God sort them out? But if this Imran you speak of is a good and responsible user of her abilities, then I imagine that her rehabilitation would not take long. What is this rehabilitation you're talking of? How long does it normally take? It would? Well, I will not lie to you, sir. We do not normally concern ourselves overmuch with the prisoners that the coward wizards take. For most part, the magic users they capture are dangerous and psychotic. Protecting us from these people is a valuable service. If they have taken someone out of zealousness because she was a mage present at a major magical disturbance, well, I can do nothing.
The cowled wizards are not under our command. They do us a service, but they do as they wish. Their prison is a secret, even to us, as are their methods. I am sorry, my good man, but there is truly nothing that we can do for you. Hopefully the cowled wizards will soon see their errors and release your friend. Oh, that doesn't bode too well. She didn't do anything, Lord Kettler Argrim.
I'll heed no churlishness, peasant.
I don't think you're from one of the mercantile companies, are you? No, I didn't think so. Who are you then? Civil servant.
Soon's patience, not
what
another.
Now? You aren't another wood elf coming to complain about something I have no jurisdiction over, are you? Why can't you people solve your own problems? Obviously, if I did have a problem, you would be the very last person I would be speaking to, you selfish and close-minded fool. Oh yeah.
My wings have been clipped. Oh, I wish you could understand how it feels to be bound to the ground, chained and weighted like a miserable prisoner of Earth.
Well, Eri, why did you bring up the topic now? What was it to fly, Eri? Oh, it's so hard to describe. It's the ultimate freedom to soar above the clouds and become part of the wind itself. I remember I used to be so happy. The clouds are a special place up there, Haywood Jablomi. It's like a land of billowing white beauty that you can almost walk upon. Oh, Eri, that's so sad. I'm very sorry for you. Who would you be? Chief Inspector Braga.
Is there something that you need, citizen?
Who are you?
Chief Inspector Braga at your service. I work under the magistrate investigating the crimes of this city. And there are plenty that require my attention, believe you me.
Heh heh, he's working under the magistrate. Heh heh, forget it. Oh well. I'm told that magic is illegal in Athkatla, is this true? The use of magic is illegal unless sanctioned by the council, like the cowled wizards are. It leads to chaos, just look at the damage in the promenade. What happens to people who are arrested by the cowled wizards? The handling of magic users is not my province. Only the cowled wizards know for sure. What matters to the council is that they deal with it. Do you know anything about the incident in the promenade you mentioned? The cowled wizards arrested two magic users. Shadow thieves were also involved, apparently attacking one of the wizards. Beyond that, no, I know very little. What do the cowled wizards do with those they arrest? The handling of magic users is not my... I already had that. Where can I find the cowled wizards then? You don't. Nor would I suggest attempting to do so. The cowled wizards are dangerous. I would pray that they do not discover your interest. That's all? You have nothing else to say? Why would the Shadow Thieves be interested in attacking a wizard? I don't know. Why don't you ask them? Aren't you interested? Isn't that your job? I'll tell you what my job isn't. It isn't being forced to listen to idiots like yourself. Good day. I see. He takes his responsibility very seriously. Another civil servant? Lars. Let's not be harsh, Lars.
Not touch me. Speak and be done with it.
I would not touch you. Yes, what is it? Can't you see that I'm quite busy? Who are you? Well, you can't be a local, that's for sure. You are looking at the official herald for Athkatla, keeper of family crests and records. Now beat it. Alright, I'm going. Perfect. Well, fuck you. And that's a clerk. We don't talk to clerks. That's a general principle. And two civil servants either. Then I talked to one and he proved to be stupid. And Jaharia doesn't approve of him, so screw them all. So we have a quest. I guess there are lots of quests in here. I don't know. I feel like taking on a quest and solving it and then taking on another quest and solving it. Or I probably prefer that over taking on a truckload of quests and then solving them all. We shall see how that develops. So we have to go to the docks district, if I'm not totally wrong. Looking for that fellow. Vargas, what's his face? I mean, it's cool that we don't have to explore the whole city.
Consider it done.
Like we did in Baldur's Gate 1, but then again, I don't know where I have been already and where I haven't been already. Oh well.
No trouble out of you.
The Docks District would be here if I'm not totally wrong. And I hope I'm not under-leveled. Ah, perhaps this is a good time to tell you of something, Haywood Chaplomi, seeing as you are leading us into the docks and everything. This is Shadow Thief territory, which I have had a couple of run-ins with over the past few months. They don't tend to appreciate independent operators like myself. So the last time they caught me operating in the city, I was told either to report to the head of the guild and the docks, Ranul Bloodscarp, or suffer the consequences. Seems that Ranul needs an outsider to deal with the problem, and was willing to trade my punishment by the guild for a service. Failure to go to him might be a bit messy. Now, I'm pretty safe with you, I think, but it's up to you. If we go and see Ranul, we might be able to talk him into a reward, and it'll avoid complications later on. What do you think, Haywood Chaplomi? I don't want to cause any problems here, I just wanted to bring this up, both to warn you and perhaps mention a possible opportunity for us both. Very well, perhaps we should go and talk to this Renal. Whenever it's convenient, the guild headquarters is here in the docks and shouldn't be difficult to find. I just hope they let us in without problems. And out too. So, district exit, Shadow Thief Guild Hall, that's probably it. Valgir's home, that's awesome. That's where I want to go. Is that the door?
What do you require?
Awesome. And
wait,
we
no,
the whole party, please.
Yes?
Thank you. Who are you? Wrong button. Herbo.
It shall be.
Yes? May I help you? You're not a friend of the masters, are you? Not a friend exactly. I'm looking for Valugar and was wondering if I might ask you a few questions. Oh my, more people looking for Master Kortala, is it? You're not one of those awful wizards, are you? No, I'm not. Why? Why do you call them awful? The ordeal with the coward wizards was just awful. They came here 2 weeks ago, demanding to see Master Kortala. I was just shaking in my shoes. I heard them upstairs. They demanded the master to do something, and he refused. I remember poor Master Kortala was so upset he was shouting he was. There was a loud crash, fighting. I was terrified when the wizards came back down the stairs alone. They said Valugar had... Wait, how many wizards were there? They came. He didn't say how many there were. Okay. I was terrified when the wizards came back down the stairs alone. They said Valugar had committed murder and must pay. Master Kortala had slipped away from them. The wizard told me not to say anything, but I am desperate with worry. Do you think the master's all right? Well, he tells a different tale than the wizard did. I'm not sure, but if the coward wizards are after him, it is likely that he is in great danger. Are you sure you have no idea where he has gone? It truly puzzles me. I remember the family used to have some land in the Yuma Hills. Perhaps the master has gone there. Is this helpful? Not really. Do you know of any friends that Valugar has? Well, the master has friends among the woodsmen and rangers. He was in the scouts, you see, up until a couple of years ago. Very skilled. I don't remember any of his friends specifically. The Kortala family has a poor reputation amongst the nobles in this town, to tell the truth. A poor reputation? Why is that? The Kortalas have always had a talent for magic. Many dangerous sorcerers in the line, a bad thing in Ethkatla. Not Master Kortala himself, of course. At any rate, I think it's time that you are leaving. A good day, a good business to you, my lord. So we got some information out of that. And of course, I'm gonna loot you. Let's save, just in case there's something trapped. Or locked. Well, so locked is not as bad as trapped.
Very well.
I hope you can pick it.
Hi-ya.
You can. Okay, I can. Oh, 12 gold
what
coins.
What is my task?
How about 12,000 gold coins? Oh, yeah. So I guess first I will buy the license to cast magic, and then
we'll
see about the 20,000. So I need 25,000 to be precise.
I am ready.
I'm pretty sure that this is locked. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, but not trapped. A dagger. Is that a dagger? Yes, I'm not taking it. A tax notice. Mm-hmm. And a flesh to stones. Crawl and a history of Drumbath. I don't need that. Wait a second. This means we probably have to lower the difficulty again if I wanna scribe a spell. Thank you. And up we go again. So, all the jewelry goes to you. What's that? Potion of Insight. Raises wisdom. Might be in handy for come in handy for the cleric. This is a text assessment for one Valuga Kothala. It lists holdings in the city of Athgetland, a cabin in the Yuma Hills. Okay, but we already knew that he had something in the Yuma Hills, so that's not terribly new for us. I guess we can put it in here. I'm not paying the tax.
Yes. Very well.
Okay, where's the exit?
Done.
And there's this other a quest that we still had, but I guess that was Windspear Hills or something. Yeah, Windspear Hills. That's probably not the same as Uma Hills. It's hills too, but different hills, apparently. You coming?
Kneel and repent.
Mad Clegg, you! Bow warm and pray that Sarek allows you to become one of his holy worshippers. Cast aside whatever false god you pray to and embrace the Prince of Lies and all his majesty. Who is he talking to anyway? To Eri. I'll not convert a Sarek's worship or anything else you ask. Then suffer cruelly as one of Sarek's chosen victims. Roar! Oh, really?
Yes?
You truly want to fuck with us. Fine.
I'll help however I can.
Bold creature! And back to the end of the fast part!
That's not right!
But a whole person. Yeah, that's not too bad.
Yes?
I guess.
King! That's not right!
And she saved. What was that all about, mad cleric?
As you ask.
Is that a ring? Just an onyx ring. It's useless. Put it in here. And head to the bloody district exit. It's not too much to ask. So, Uma Hills then. Where would that be? Oh, why can't I get that? I guess I have to... How do I leave? Can't leave the city? Probably have to go to Walking's Promenade and leave from there?
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
No shit. Slavers. Okay. A slaver wizard too. Oh well. How about we fuck you up then?
What can I do? I'll do it.
On my honor.
I was wondering if I would throw a fireball in here.
Fall, creature, and feed the earth!
Okay, what too bad that Ares still got hit, but I think the wizard is dead. So what else do we have? I don't know, let's kill you.
I'll have you dead!
Oh, dead already. Then we kill you. Hey, that's a spellcaster. I don't like that. Oh well.
What is my task?
I guess that fireball was wasted. They're not as tough as I thought they would be.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It shall be.
Whatever. Oh yeah, I take that. Plate mail plus one, that's gotta be worth something. Hey, we got things we can sell. Oh, inventory full. Arrows plus one. Arrows plus one. Mace plus one. Oh, the jewelry goes to you. Plate plus one. Probably short sword plus one. Exactly. A strength potion. Oh, we have lots of strength potions. I like that. And that's a scroll. Wee! Did I? Yeah, I did. So we put it down again. And start learning spells. Short sword. I don't know what it is. I don't have a spell. Do you have a spell? You do have a spell. Arbane sword plus two. Arbane sword of agility. One of the many created in the name of the mage who first discovered how to enchant a blade in this manner. This was the weapon of the outlaw Garno, and many a cleric died at its edge. Garno became disillusioned with the gods when his father was put to the torch by clerics of Loviatar, and spent his life seeking revenge. Despite his focused hatred of the devout, it is thought that one of the gods of chaos had a hand in Garno's acquisition of this sword, delighting in the havoc that followed the young man. The Avaris, immune to hold person, can cast a haste of for 12 seconds? That's not really long though. It's a plus 2 weapon. Not too bad, actually. Potion of Insights. Are you proficient with short swords, my friend? No. But then again, only 1 point in katana, so I guess you should use that. Till we get you a better magical katana. So I did change difficulty, did I? Yes. Yeah, everybody already has that, thank you. Yay, this is a long video. I thought we would make it to Omar Hills, but I guess we won't make it.
On my honor.
There's the exit.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
I know. It's fun, right?
Vita Mortis.
Wait, oh yeah, we got XP for learning the spells. And we will take a break here and continue in the next video. So, thank you very much. You cannot save it at that time. Great! We will leave this area first. and then return to Hawkins Promenade. We're not way late again, so now we will save. So thank you very much for watching, and see you soon. Bye.